Guys, here we are. You guys had a great turkey hunt. What a great start to the beginning of turkey season. And you've brought me this turkey. And, you know, a lot of people think all you can do is fry wild turkey. But about 25 years ago, my dear friend and I came up with a great dish where we do wild turkey. And it's a play on bourbon chicken. And so what we do, we've got a breast here, and it's been checked through for pellets, and it's ready to go. And wild turkey has no fat. I mean, this is pure meat, very little fat. And so what you want to do is you want to cut across the grain to get some nice chunks. And this will make for a better eating dish. We've got enough here, and what we've already got in a bowl, we're going to marinate this. We've got a little granulated garlic. We've got some chopped green onions. And we've got soy sauce. Got a touch of sesame oil. One of my favorite things in the world is sriracha. And of course, wild turkey wouldn't be complete without wild turkey. So about a half a cup. And what we're gonna do is take this simple marinade, and we're gonna let this sit for about 30 minutes. So our wild turkey is marinated in the bourbon and soy mixture for about 30 minutes, and we're just gonna throw this on a very hot grill. But we're gonna finish this in a skillet. This is a two-step cooking process. When I grill stuff, I like to add a little butter to it. Gives it some good flavor, gives it a good char, good stuff. We're gonna add this all together, and it's gonna go over the fried rice. So we're gonna add a little butter, some red onion, and some chopped red pepper. We're gonna let that saute and soften up a bit. Peppers and onions are cooking down nice, and we're gonna pick, I like to pick a few of the smaller pieces. Now, we've been talking all along about this being wild turkey, and exactly that. So we're gonna add a generous amount. Now, you gotta be careful when you add alcohol to the pan, because you've gotta expect somewhat of a flame, and it's gonna happen right there. And you gotta be careful, because flames will come back up into the bottle. So anytime you're cooking with high alcohol content, bourbon or whiskey or anything like that, it's important to watch for the flame. So we're gonna let that alcohol cook off. This has got molasses, soy, sesame in it. We're just gonna add that. We're just gonna leave this right here to cook down for just a minute, probably 2 to 3 minutes. And while that's doing that, we'll turn down the heat. We're gonna go over and make fried rice. So it's important when you make fried rice that it is pre-cooked. And we've got some green onions, some carrots, some red pepper, some onions, and some peas. So we'll go right over here. And to this, we're gonna add a little sesame oil. And this is a very quick process. This is a great use for leftover rice. Some people like to crack eggs in them, but for this case, we're gonna let it, this is our signature rice. So while the rice is frying, we're gonna add some okra on the grill. And these are fresh okra pods, marinated in a little olive oil, salt and pepper and garlic. It's a neat way to do something. As we started out talking about this, we're getting away from the fried aspect and we're doing everything grilled. And again, what a great way to do something with such an awesome, majestic bird other than fry it. And that's what we've done here today. We'll put that aside for another plate, pour some juice on top. A little green onion for color and break up all that. And we've got wild turkey.